last week, police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now.
I can trust it's in your eyes. Okay, it's open. Go slow. Jesse, sweetie, I know you're here. I can feel it. What is that? It's gone, finally.
Thank you.
I might be able to make it now. I might be able to use that.